When the 2016 election is over, I'm going to not just sleep, but I'm going to full on Rip Van Winkle.